The Pentagon confirmed Tuesday morning Kayla Mueller, the American woman being held hostage by the Islamic State of Iraq and Syria, has died. In a statement, Secretary of Defense Chuck Hagel said, "On behalf of the men and women of the Department of Defense, I extend my deepest condolences to the family of Kayla Mueller, who died while being held hostage by ISIL, and who was abducted while providing aid to victims of the conflict in Syria. The world is united in condemning ISIL's continued murder and imprisonment of innocents." Tuesday's announcement comes less than a week after the White House said on February 6th there was no evidence to corroborate claims by the Islamic State that Mueller had been killed during a Jordanian airstrike in Syria.